In Toms River, four-time defending Shore Conference champ Rumson Fairhaven taking on Freehold Township. 3-0 RFH in the third quarter. Lucas Seckler takes the pass and rips a shot into the goal. RFH takes a 4-0 lead. Later in the third, it's the sophomore Charlie Curran finding the net. The Bulldogs make it a 5-0 advantage. And Rumson was great defensively all game long. Griffin Schultz, coming off that steal, completes the scoring for Rumson Fairhaven. 6-0 is your final. RFH is back in the Shore Conference Finals. Shore Sports Zone's Alex Lorenzo talking to RFH about the semifinal victory.
It definitely comes from the coaching staff all the way down to the younger guys. From the freshman level, we coach guys up through JV all the way to the varsity level. It's really, really important. Our coaching has always been top level, and it's what's helped make this program what it is today.
For more Jersey Shore sports, log on to shoresportzone.com.